benefited from all aspects of the program and feel incredibly grateful for the experience, I'm now looking for the next step. I wish there was National Certification Part 2, perhaps, because my learning certainly isn't over, and I have benefited so incredibly much from those who I've been surrounded with. My aha moment was just that I needed to continue to learn, and I knew that I could benefit my district by continuing my own personal development. So that piece, and then my aha during the program, there have been many of them, but I would say my greatest one is just making sure that I had clarity in the work that I do for my district, which in turn has led to district-wide clarity in what our mission and vision is.